I used to believe a lot of myths about art, and those kept me from pursuing painting for a long time. Once I learned to rethink those beliefs, I was able to fully embrace my creativity. What beliefs are holding you back?